small what I got in the mail video. So I take everything out. So I have magazines, of course. Rolling Stones with My Ghosts. Me Ghosts? I don't even know. Cosmo, which I love. And who is this? Oh, Mandy Moore, of course. Time Magazine. New York Magazine. Sports Illustrated. What's the date on this one? Oh, okay. Watch Magazine, which is kind of a mixture of like entertainment stuff. Time Magazine. Another Time Magazine. I really need to start reading these. GQ, which I'll give to my brother. Essence Magazine. And then from Salesian Missions, they sent me a little card which you can put in your wallet, and it's a calendar for the year, so that's pretty handy. I got Bath and Body Works coupons, and it's free gift up to $5 value, 20% off, and $6 any fine fragrance mist. And they're advertising their summer products already, which look really good. So, excited to try that. And then I have another New York magazine here. And I have In Touch, which are daily readings and like scripture readings from the Bible. So that's really good. And I got some free tea from Good Earth Tea. I do post where I get all my samples from, but I did get some tea from them. But I don't have an infuser, so I'll definitely have to look for one of those. So that was everything I got this week in the mail. So I'm definitely trying to get some more things. If you guys have any other websites for me, I'll definitely appreciate it. And the ones I use, I'll leave at the bottom. Thank you guys so much for watching.